We're doing it for us.
Yeah, doing it our way, the way we want to do it.
I don't need a white dress and a white tablecloth to tell me that I love somebody. And
doing it with no one, just us, that's all we need. Hey?
About anybody
yeah,
else.
Just us two.
No.
That's it.
At the end of the day, like, it just didn't quite feel us.
The very core of what's happening is just two people saying us.
Yeah,
that's right.
There's no conditions or ifs, buts, maybes, whens. It's just the two of you saying us is a fantastic idea. We should just lock that in.
Best idea.
It is. Thought that your quality pickup line would lead us here to this very moment, or maybe it was me blurting out I love you instead of goodbye after only a few days.
Because of you, I see the world so differently now. You have made me realize that I should achieve my dreams and our dreams and have new experiences together, and for that I love you. Maybe you're all in one. I'm the catalyst for you. You don't understand how happy you make me feel, and I can't believe how lucky I am that you picked me.
Your soul is made of absolute magic, and it is impossible to not want to be my best around you. No one knows me like you do.
Words change events.
Yeah.
They change the world.
Right.
And the reason I want to highlight that to you is because that's the power that you have to create a marriage, and not just to create it, but to maintain it, for it to be amazing. See, if you say your marriage is amazing, that's why it's amazing. The existence of your marriage and the amazingness of your marriage is because you said so.
Thank you for being the most beautiful and loving person I have ever met. I love you so much and will love you forever. Thank you for marrying me.
You're my love and my best friend, and you're my partner in all life's adventures. The one that I dream with. Ooh. And the one that I set goals with. Today I marry you with no hesitation or doubt. My total commitment to you today is absolute. Today I have loved you for 3,447 days. I love you today and for all of my tomorrows.
I have for you today is that this marriage that you're about to step into, it doesn't exist because I have a marriage to give you. It's called a marriage.
Yeah.
Marriage seller. You're like, marriages. it sounds funny, but the truth is that your marriage will exist in a moment because you said so.
I'm shaking.
Okay, so with the power given to me by the Commonwealth of Australia, I can now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations.